Here we are at 3848 West Butler Drive. This neighborhood here is a pretty active neighborhood. It's right across the street from a school and a park. This house here is a 3-bedroom, 1.5-bathroom with a 2-car garage. Let's go to the garage first. It's a detached garage. Here's the 2-car garage. Alright, let's go inside the house here. Here we are in the living room. Here's the kitchen. Here's the first bathroom. It's going to need some new drywall. First bedroom. Second bedroom. Third bedroom. Master bedroom. Here's the master half bathroom. Here you are in the backyard. The backyard's pretty small. And here's the back of the house. So again, this house is a 3-bedroom, 1.5-bathroom with a 2-car garage. Overall, it's in structurally good condition. It does need some touch-up work. It also has a brand new roof, and it looks like a newer AC unit.